A planned implosion at a Western Pennsylvania power plant damaged nearby homes. The Cheswick Generating Station in Allegheny County set off an implosion on Friday. It sent a wave of dust and particles throughout the area. People who live nearby had broken windows, dust inside of homes, and power surges that damaged electrical appliances. The company says they've already started working to repair some minor damage and that all the work will be complete to the homeowner's satisfaction at some point.